About 4.6 billion years ago, Earth was in its early stage of formation. During this period, our planet was a violent and inhospitable place, subject to intense meteorite impacts that shaped its surface. At that time, there were no signs of life as we know it today. The atmosphere was mainly composed of volcanic gases like methane and carbon dioxide, making it devoid of oxygen. The early steps of life, life as we know it, originated on Earth around 3.5 billion years ago. The first organisms were extremophiles, capable of surviving in extreme environments such as underwater thermal vents. They were anaerobic, meaning they didn't require oxygen to live. Instead, these primitive microorganisms obtained energy from chemical reactions between sulfur and iron compounds. As Earth cooled and conditions became more stable, life began to spread. However, the atmosphere was still very different from today, with negligible levels of oxygen. Life at the time survived in aquatic environments, primarily in oceans and lakes. The transition to the Phanerozoic Eon. Earth's history is divided into several geological eras, and the transition to the Phanerozoic Eon marked a critical point in its evolution. This is the era of visible life, where we see the rise of dinosaurs and the evolution of flowering plants known as angiosperms. During the Phanerozoic Eon, continents were grouped into a supercontinent called Pangaea. This created a variety of habitats, from deserts in the interior to lush forests along coastal areas. Dinosaurs emerged during this period and adapted to various environments, from the giant sauropods that roamed the plains to the small carnivorous dinosaurs. However, the popular image of a tropical world dominated by dinosaurs is a simplification. Earth's conditions varied significantly, with equatorial areas subject to drought and extreme heat, while polar regions were cold and covered in ice. The rise and fall of the dinosaurs. Before the rise of dinosaurs, Earth was a very different place from what we know today. The geological period preceding the Mesozoic, the age of dinosaurs, is known as the Paleozoic period. During this time, life on Earth was dominated by ancient and fascinating creatures very different from the dinosaurs that would later emerge. The Paleozoic period, a time of change and evolution. The Paleozoic period began around 541 million years ago and lasted until approximately 252 million years ago, marking one of the most important eras in Earth's history. During this period, Earth underwent significant geological changes, including the formation of continents and the evolution of an oxygen-rich atmosphere. One of the most notable features of this period was the emergence of complex multicellular life. Initially, simple marine organisms like trilobites and echinoderms dominated the oceans. Trilobites were marine arthropods resembling small, jointed exoskeleton crustaceans. As time progressed, major extinction and evolution events occurred. At the end of the Ordovician period, for example, a mass extinction occurred, affecting many marine life forms but also paving the way for the evolution of new groups of organisms, such as the first bony fish. The emergence of the first terrestrial vertebrates. At the end of the Devonian period, around 360 million years ago, Earth witnessed a significant event, the emergence of the first terrestrial vertebrates. Ancestors of tetrapods, which include amphibians and later reptiles, were the first vertebrates to conquer the land. They evolved from lobe-finned fish, developing limbs adapted for terrestrial locomotion. These early tetrapods were primitive creatures, often resembling salamanders, and their appearances on continents marked a turning point in Earth's evolutionary history. They faced unique challenges, such as the need to develop water-conserving skins and adapt their reproductive systems for terrestrial life. The end of the Paleozoic, mass extinctions, and the dawn of the Mesozoic. At the end of the Paleozoic, approximately 252 million years ago, the Earth experienced the largest mass extinction in its history, known as the Permian-Triassic Extinction. This catastrophic event resulted in the loss of about 96% of marine species and 70% of terrestrial species. Following this mass extinction, the beginning of the Mesozoic marked a new era in the evolution of life on Earth. Dinosaurs began to emerge, adapting to a variety of ecological environments, from giant herbivores like Brachiosaurus to fierce carnivores like Velociraptor. The Earth before dinosaurs was a world of ancient and fascinating creatures that evolved and adapted over millions of years. The Paleozoic period saw the rise of complex multicellular life and the transition from oceans to dry land. As the Mesozoic began, dinosaurs became the stars of Earth, dominating terrestrial ecosystems and playing pivotal roles in the food chain. However, their story was interrupted by a mass extinction that paved the way for the rise of mammals and ultimately humans.